Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is your favorite Wookie Chewy. Thank you for tuning in to get your daily dose of penny stock goodness. And before jumping into the sweet find I got for you guys today, please do not forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and share it around. And when I say share it around, I mean tell your girlfriend, your wife, tell your mom, your dog, everyone you know, because this video is going to be nutty. Also, do not forget to check out our socials link down below. Now I want you to sit back, relax, grab a drink, and let's get into the good stuff. Now, I'm not going to tease you, you know, like I usually do before telling you what the ticker is with a long intro. Today, I present you with Allied Energy Corporation. That's ticker symbol OTC AGYP. Now, AGYP, as I'm sure you can tell from the name, is an energy play. A tech oil extraction, to be exact. AKA, that's liquid gold. You like that, don't you? I'm sure you do, and for a good reason too, because oil prices have been steadily climbing up the past couple of months, like a rocket. See, AGYP has this amazing technology and strategy that they are using to bank hard. You see, while most conventional oil and gas companies, you know, they are in the volume game, which basically means they drill huge volumes of new wells, looking for the largest reserves possible. To get this, AGYP, instead of wasting millions of dollars on, you know, hit or miss oil exploration and drilling, which by the way takes a very heavy toll on the environment, what they do is that they identify and monetize existing shut-in oil wells with historically proven reserves. See, if you're asking yourself why don't all oil and gas companies do this, is actually, you know, these big companies, they kind of categorize these oils as, you know, marginal. You know, they don't want to waste their time with them. But AGYP has developed this fantastic technology that they use, you know, and to monetize those marginal wells. See, it usually takes months or years, you know, with existing technology to work on those wells, not to mention 10 times the normal cost. And this is where the genius of AGYP comes in. They use their fantastic tech to do this at a much, much lower price at a much, much smaller time frame. So, see, this is why I love the stock so much, is because you get two plays with this stock. You get a tech play and an oil play all on the same time, two of the hottest sectors out there right now. So allow me just to recap quickly what I've said so far. Oil prices are rising steadily, up 60% the past couple of months. AGYP has tech that can get oil out of the ground that's 10 times cheaper and 5 times faster. And best of all, AGYP tech is environmentally friendly. And you know that's going to be a huge difference with all the changes happening politically right now. It's going to affect how companies work with the environment. And you know, for all these reasons, I love AGYP. And this is why I think it's a long-term play. This company is heading on a straight path to be acquired. This is my guess. This is where I expect AGYP is going. It has strong revenues and it has fantastic tech. And this is why I think it's going to be gobbled up and quickly by one of the big bloated oil companies, you know, that haven't really innovated much in the past decades, actually. So let's have actually a quick look at the charts and let's do a quick technical analysis, you know, see what the charts say on this one. So looking into this chart, you know, November, you know, it started gaining some nice volume and it's been climbing pretty much steadily ever since. There've been a few dips on the way, but if you look at the price actions, it looks like it bounced off the 20 with a moving average of 0.36. And with actually a nice dip here, this would have been a fantastic time to load up. You can see it's been holding the 50 and the 20 moving average this whole time. And if you look here at the accumulation, it's showing that the shares are being locked up with more buyers than sellers for this company, which is pretty fantastic. See, if we shift here now to the weekly view, you will see that we're getting the same kind of pattern. You know, the RSI, or the relative strength index, was pretty overbought. And with this dip that you see last week here, this is actually bullish for this chart because this will allow the momentum to go higher in the long term. If you look closely here, you will find that 50 MA approaching the 200 MA at 0.8. And when this cross happens, this is going to be a very bullish indicator. And that's why I believe this stock will probably hit the $1 marks very soon. I think most likely probably this week. Now, I'm sure you guys are asking yourself, you know, well, this is all fantastic. It has this fantastic chart and it has this fantastic tech. How does this translate into the real world? Well, as usual, your buddy Chewy got you covered here. See, AGYP recently tweeted out that they started production on not one, but three oil wells. So that's actually where you get the bump in the price. Because on the news announcement, the company price per share more than doubled from 0.3 to 0.7. Now, as usual, let's take the time to do some quick math on this one. Now, with just three wells, this company is trading in at around half a dollar right now. That's not including the revenue from those wells, by the way, or any additional wells that they will add in the next couple of months. You seriously don't expect them to sit on their behind and just work on those three wells and call it a day, did you? Of course not. They're gonna be adding in more wells, and once that nice juicy oil revenue kicks in and more wells are added, you know, which by the way, we're not talking about stuff that's going to happen in years, we're talking about a couple of months here, you know, does the math not support that this stock will reach at least $5 in the next few months, right? And at least a couple of dollars in the next few weeks. Does the math not support that? Because in my humble opinion, I think it does. And for those reasons and more, I am very bullish on AGYP. I hope you guys liked this video as much as I did. It took a whole lot of effort to put that together. If you like this video, please do share it, subscribe. That would be great if you're able to do that. Do not forget to check out the socials I linked down below. I left some goodies for you as well. This has been your host Chewy, and I'll see you guys.